So what do you want to do with this?